What's going on, YouTube? This is your boy, Dad Cigarettes, just coming to y'all. Special request by my boy, Ethan. This is Magic by Young Gravy. This actually looks more recent. I hear ambulances. All right. But yeah, this is 2019, so this is actually like a little bit more recent than the other stuff. But, yeah, we're going to jump into this. This is Magic. Don't forget my Patreon is in the description where you get exclusive access, early content, and special requests. You can do PayPal for special requests. You can do Cash App. Any of those is cool. And also my P.O. box is in the description. So without further ado, let's jump into Young Gravy Magic. Call it magic.
Chasing rich, baby.
Oh, baby. Gravy getting in. Oh, baby. Come on. First of all, what the hell? Who is this? Oh, baby. Gravy getting in. Your bitch disappear. I call that shit mad. That's not him. She was your bee. Now she with me. Ain't that shit tragic? Gravy get close, you get comatose, that shit automatic. I'm guessing spells, you taking L's, shit is fantastic. Pull up on a bitch. Oh, wait, I know Jake Paul ain't in this. He giving me Jake Paul vibes. You taking L's, shit is fantastic. Pull up on a bitch and get steamy. Think I'm Houdini, looking like a genie. Got that sauce for the genie. Gravy so creamy, wrist so gleamy. Hey, shit. I'm in it, eating that goddamn spinach. What a bad bitch, she finished. Gravy getting in, your career get finished. I know he didn't just give her a cup of savory beef gravy. That's what that was. I know my gravy. Gravy getting in, your career get finished. I'm like open sesame. Now your bitch right next to me. Pipe up, that's my destiny. Call that shit finessery, baby. Ooh, that's a flex. Do a little trick, now your bitch is your ex. Heard my voice, now she trying to have flexing ain't too complex. Whoa. Whoa. Who is that? Bitch is your ex. Heard my voice, now she trying to have flexing ain't too complex. Baby, Alaka, fucking Zam. I'm like, bitch, who is your man? Cause he is the perfect example of the beat go hard. This would wang in the, like, went back in when the clubs was, like, really, really popping. But he's a perfect example of you really don't have to have sheer talent to, you know, make it for real. You know what I'm saying? I don't really know how he did in his career. But he's, you know, you really don't take him as serious as a rapper. You know what I'm saying? Like, he doesn't give you... You know what I'm saying? But he would surprise me if he was like on Funk Flex or something like that, but I doubt it. Zam. I'm like, bitch, who is your man? Abracadabra with these hands. Hit your bitch with the Shazam. Gravy get near, your bitch disappear. I call that shit magic. She was your bee, now she with me. Ain't that shit tragic? Gravy get close, you get comatose, that shit automatic. I'm guessing spells, you taking L's, shit is fantastic. Pull up on a bitch, you get steamy. Think I'm Houdini, looking like a genie, baby. Got that sauce, tortellini. Gravy so creamy, wrist so gleamy. Ooh, shit, I'm in it. Eating that goddamn spinach. What a bad bitch, she finished. Gravy getting in, your career get finished. So sorry that I had to end it. Gravy serve it up like I'm playing fucking tennis. 2018, I'll be running for the Senate. Gravy took your bitch, that's a fucking epidemic. Hit a bird call and your bitch got... Call it what?
I'll be running for the Senate. Gravy took your bitch, that's a fucking epidemic. Hit a bird call and your bitch come hither. Your bitch
that's
in
nice.
The line and the goods get delivered. Pull up and I splash like a motherfucking river. Wrist so cold, make a grown man shiver. Gravy get near, your bitch disappear. I call that shit magic.
Cause you know what I think? Whoa. I can't ever get away. I feel like he he want to be like how Lil Dicky is, but can't get to that point, maybe. You know what I'm saying? Like, because Lil Dicky play like this. I know, but he can, but Lil Dicky actually can rap. Like, and don't get me wrong, I hear some things in here that make me think like, oh, he got potential. You know what I'm saying? But gravy get near, your bitch disappear. I call that shit magic. She was your bitch, now she with me. Ain't that shit tragic? Gravy get close, you get comatose. That shit automatic. I'm guessing spells, you taking L's. Shit is fantastic. Did they kid? Hella Clout production. Yeah. Okay, so the song went hard. The lyrics were absolutely phenomenally stupid, okay? Like, the lyrics are stupid. I mean, we're not gonna debate that, right? But the song was good. The song was good, like, in terms of getting you turned up and whatnot. Like, it was a good song in terms of that. So, that was a fun. That might have been my first time seeing him. So, I already didn't think that he was like that. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, follow me on all my social media platforms. Everything is in the description below. Till next video, I love y'all. Peace.